wet seats.
Whoever sold the district transit system on these crappy so-called bus stops
really sold them a foul bill of goods, because
every time it rains, the seats are wet and you can't sit down while you're waiting for a bus. The little rooftop, so-called, is just tiny. The wind blows it easily, the rain under the little rooftop. And there needs to be more shelter here. There needs to be more of a shelter in a bus shelter. Otherwise, you're just getting soaked. Not to mention splattered by buses and cars that come along and hit the puddles.